it's gone. And Sehwag taking up the challenge. Didn't quite swing late enough for Kerrig. And it was just a matter of time before he hit one away from Snape.
That's beautifully done. He really does time the ball well. Minimum of fuss.
And his fan club is getting bigger and bigger. Virender Sehwag, and this is why they love him. Shots all around the ground. There's no area of the ground he cannot put the ball to.
Oh, lovely shot. As a batsman, you love to see that. Slightly overpitched. And away it goes. That's the ninth ball he's faced in succession, and that's 19 runs that he scored off him. Suddenly he's on fire. Well, he's not troubling Sehwag. This has been a big over.
Big backlift allows him to get on top of the ball, and the timing has always been there with Sehwag. The pick of the shots for me.
Over the top and wide of Bergman and over the boundary. That's it.
He bangs it in. Wasn't all that wide. Sehwag's hands are so fast.
Well, that's gone through. That is just sheer arrogance. Just a matter of throwing the bat at the ball. That has brought up his half century. Well, well, well.
That's in the air and in the gap as well.
He's nonchalantly put away.
Or not, as the case may be.
Lovely shot. He generates tremendous power when he plays this shot of the back foot. Great work with the wrists.
That's the shot. That's a sunred further on the Sehwag.
Well, the biggest noise that we've heard so far in the tournament, and here at the Premadasa, and to add to that, there are some fireworks outside the ground. Second 100 in One Day Internationals for Virender Sehwag.
Tipped this in the air, but didn't time it well enough. Or did he? Yes, he did. Triskovic had a chance there because it hit the bottom of the bat, so he continues on his merry way. That's the highest score made against England as an opening partnership.
Out, gone. Simple return catch. Blackwell gets his first wicket in One Day International cricket, and he's got rid of Virender Sehwag, who has been simply brilliant.